Okay, want to talk with you just for a few moments about why I am pushing back the release date of my EP. For the last few months, I've been talking about the EP coming out in November, and if you watched last week's video, you will know that I financed my EP via my own creative juices. So what I mean by that is the whole EP was done on a dime because I did work trade and I got really creative with how I paid people, because when I started recording the EP, I had no capital to put into it. I was starting Steele International, my branding business, at the exact same time, and that was the cash machine. So any cash coming in, I was putting back into the cash machine, not putting it into music, which isn't always a cash machine, but definitely a passion project of mine. And so the last few months I've been talking about the EP coming out in November, but at the beginning of this month I realized, after reading a quote that was something along the lines of, know the value of your creative worth. And as I reflected on that quote and I was listening to the final mixes of these songs, I thought, I'm rushing the release of this EP. I have written the songs, well, totally written two of them, co-written one of them. I've been in the recording studio, I've played guitar on them, I've helped co-produce them. I've been a part of everything in every way. I've done the social media, I've done the album artwork, everything leading up to a release. But the thing is if I'm totally transparent, I've never marketed an EP myself before. I've released an EP, but that last EP, we didn't do any marketing for. And while I understand marketing for many products and services, marketing in the music industry is a different animal, because what most record labels do is they throw so much money behind a song or behind an artist or behind an album that they don't actually know the profit and loss from the marketing dollars that they put in, because they put so much in. So the reason so many records are really successful is because they've got millions of dollars in marketing budget behind them. I don't have that at this point. And so my thought was, what if I delay the release of the EP, but in that time, take a course. I'm taking a course right now from Indiepreneur called How to Launch an Album. Then I'm also bought a course from Savvy Musicians Academy. And even though I'm bootstrapping this and doing so much of it myself, I want to make sure that I know the value of my own creativity and I don't rush this process, because I'm so in love with these songs and I'm so excited for you to hear them, but if they're not marketed, the chances of them falling flat are very, very high. And so I want to take the time that I need to learn the skills that I need to learn to effectively market them. Now, they still may not go anywhere, and that's okay, but the learning process through all of this is so important, because I'm realizing that gut feeling, that intuition, is so important, and I need to be listening to it. So when I had that feeling of like, you're rushing this process and that's not good, because you're not taking the time that these songs deserve to put them out, I just realized, like, no, I deserve that. I deserve to take that time and to do what I need to do to give these songs a chance. And so if any of you are out there and you're kind of at a crossroads with whether or not to delay the launch of something or whether or not to move forward with something, I would just encourage you to really listen to what your gut reaction is. Your body and your mind are so intelligent and they have those answers. And if you listen, you'd be amazed at what really shows up. So I would encourage you to do the same thing. Not that I know all the answers or have all of the answers, but I feel such a sense of peace going, you know what? You know, this may not be the original timeline, but I'm gonna take this timeline into my own hands and do what I feel like is right by my own music. So that is why I'm delaying this launch. I just wanted to be totally transparent with you. I need to learn some more. I definitely need to learn some more to be able to market it. So thank you for your patience. Thank you for sticking around. And again, I can't wait to share this material with you. Light, love, so much peace. If you have a comment, if you have a thought, if you want to leave me some encouragement, please leave me a comment, send me a message. I love hearing from you guys. It keeps me going because so much of my day is spent in isolation, either doing work for Steele International, my business, or working on my music. And it can be isolating. And while I love what I do, hearing from you guys just really brightens my day. I appreciate your time and energy so much. I hope you have a fabulous day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.